Good morning, y'all. This is just a quick daily vlog. Today is Saturday, and it's my grandson's two of his birthdays. I'm trying to get me some food in my stomach, so I bought these Thomas mini bagels. Had some fruit punch. I wanted coffee, but because sometimes, you know, coffee upsets your stomach, I'm going with the fruit punch. These are the mini cinnamon raisin bagels. I've never had these before. And let me see if I can walk over here, show you guys. Everything in my refrigerator may fall over. I got the Philadelphia blueberry cream cheese. So I'm gonna put this on top. Got some coffee in there. Y'all, I want that coffee so bad. So we're gonna get our day started with a little light breakfast. So we are in Walmart. Baby boy is having two birthday parties. I'm giving him one next week. He's having his party from his mom and dad today. So we're in here to see if we can find him a birthday gift. So y'all, we got out of there with a budget of $200, but he got a cart full of toys. So y'all know how we do it. We spoil the kids right. Now we are at our local Publix. We're coming to order the baby's cake. Y'all, they put a Dunkin' Donuts in our area, and they have some new signature drinks. We tried this one yesterday, this pumpkin spice. You going in here? You gonna get you one?
I don't know.
Hi. Oh, they got some good stuff. Do they have a pumpkin one? Oh, they got pumpkin munchkins. You wanna try that?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. Those are cute. Mm-hmm. That's so much though. Waffle. Okay, baby girl over there convinced me to try this chicken. We got stuff everywhere in here, receipts all over the place. So we're gonna try it. What do you think?
It's good.
Okay, I got the chicken tenders, the fries, and the what's called dipping sauce by Buffalo.
And a biscuit.
Yeah, okay. Get the biscuit.